I want to show you an alternative and easier way to install these matcaps. Let's go to the viewport shading up here. Make sure you are in the matcaps section. Now click on that cog icon. In the matcaps section, click on Install. Browse where you have your matcap files. Remove the filter to be able to see them. Select those you want to install and click on Install. Your new matcaps should appear here. Your newly installed matcaps are now available.